It's the Eiffel Tower with chopsticks next to it. If you use your imagination enough.